Hi, I'm Nick Dill. The Producers is essentially about an ex, like, famous producer who put on a bunch of hits and then his shows turned into flops.
Hi, I'm Max Covell. I'm playing Max Bialystock, who's the failed producer in The Producers, and he is this slimy, sleazy, he's a failure. He wears a cardboard belt, and he, all he wants is money. That's all he wants. And when the character Leopold Bloom comes in and says, you can make more money with a flop than with a hit.
He decides that it would be a really good idea to put on a flop.
Worst show, the worst director, and he's gonna find all the money from old ladies and pleasuring them. He is an interesting character. He's very fun to play, very inappropriate sometimes, and it's very interesting to play with old ladies, but it's a very fun character, and I enjoy it. You need to make sure you come see The Producers. It's gonna be awesome, it's hilarious. It's written by freaking Mel Brooks, for goodness sake. It is going to be amazing. It is June 22nd, 23rd, 24th, June 29th, 30th, and July 1st, so